Tonight, we're learning more about an overdose incident triggering a hazmat response at a Fresno home. Our Karen Alvarez joins us more with more on what happened with the deadly drug fentanyl.
Well, the two people inside the home were quickly taken to the hospital. Police say the person who died was a man in his mid-20s. His name has not been released. The other is a juvenile who is expected to be okay. Now, shortly before 5:30 p.m. Wednesday, several law enforcement agencies, EMTs, and firefighters responded to the 600 block of North 4th Street to find two people unconscious, believed to have been exposed to fentanyl. Investigators believe the two young men found inside the home were friends, and because the investigation is ongoing, police could not give many details about the case, but want to bring awareness about the seriousness and dangers that fentanyl can cause.
It doesn't take much exposure to fentanyl to kill you. So it's a serious problem, okay, and it's hitting a lot of our adolescent and juvenile society.
We have all kinds of substance abuse issues that plague Fresno County, but fentanyl is especially alarming because of how quickly it can kill people.
Now, Smitkamp says her office is working hard to combat the fentanyl crisis, not only through education, but bringing forth stricter punishments. Regarding Wednesday's tragedy, the district attorney says further investigation will reveal what the next steps will be. And Fresno PD says since the beginning of this year, they've responded to 7 fentanyl-related calls, 2 ended with fatalities. Reporting live in studio, Karen Alvarez, KC24, local news that matters.